Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Timothy.
They want us rapping and balling, but not really talking. Shut up and dribble while they are watching with all three. Rapping and balling, but not really talking. Shut up and dribble while they are watching with all three. Balling and rapping, we can do all things. Our stock is falling the moment we start talking. Rapping and balling, rapping and balling, rapping and balling. It's awesome.
Their arena beat is playing in the National Football League. We happen to have footage for all eyes to see. Crimes of that magnitude don't appall the teams. As long as all y'all watch football for weeks, they can't consume too much booze, abuse, steroids, gorge, opioids. It's construed as their choice, but if they view injustice and use their voice, the NFL will ensure that those dudes are destroyed. Look at Colin Neal in the Coliseums. It cost his career, but bought with it possibilities of freedom. What an odd spot to be in, following your conscience leaning, and lose the job, what you had always been dreaming. Me, how is Mark Sanchez better than Cap? Or Matt Sims a veteran you have to have? There's no bearing in facts when comparing the stats, so you gon' have to be more clever than that.
They want us rapping and balling, but not really talking. Shut up and dribble while they are watching with all three. Rapping and balling, but not really talking. Shut up and dribble while they are watching with all three. Balling and rapping, we can do all things. Our stock is falling the moment we start talking. Rapping and balling, rapping and balling, rapping and balling. It's awesome.
The reason black people use sports to display their skills is, of course, it's the only even playing field. Other tracks they feel were hurdles that racism built. Many circle stadiums to escape, if you will. Here to steal the field of play, it's a gilded cage. Your millions play bound by zones that seal their fate. Cause even if by unbelievable acts and feats, these athletes pull themselves up by the straps of their cleats. The NCAA will say that they are slaves and steal the wages of those who actually compete. To get on big TV screens, they risk CTE and commit all else they can ever get to be. At times their money is tight, they have hungry nights, but the school sells that jersey for a comfy price. They're fungible commodities, functioning as property, and surely all of that is by design.
They want us rapping and balling, but not really talking. Shut up and dribble while they are watching with all three. Rapping and balling, but not really talking. Shut up and dribble.